Tisdale's new photos for her website. The way I approached the shoot was that I wanted to keep it really simple, but sexy.